and gentlemen, welcome to Baltimore's International Airport. The local time is approximately 10:03. Please remain comfortably seated until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. You may continue to use and charge your phones and tablets if you are sitting in an exit row. Please do not plug your devices into the exit row outlet. Make sure that your seat back pocket and other storage areas around your seat do not have any of your personal belongings. Be careful when opening the overhead bins. On behalf of the entire United team and our Star Alliance partners, thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We certainly do appreciate your business. We hope that you've enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to seeing you again soon here in the friendly skies. We should be arriving at gate D15. If you're terminating here, your luggage will be found on carousel number 10. Please follow the overhead directional signals to baggage claim. Again, we'll be arriving at gate D15, and your luggage can be found in baggage claim on carousel number 10. Please do enjoy the rest of your day. Have a safe journey to your final destination. Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, for those of you that were sleeping during the flight, I do have some of the Explorer card applications at the forward door as you deplane, as I noted earlier. In time for the holidays, they have a special 70,000 bonus miles for signing up. And specific to this flight, with a special promo code, you'll earn an extra 2,500 miles. There are many more perks with our Explorer card. No foreign transaction fees, reimbursement for your global entry and TSA, double miles on hotel stays and restaurants, etc. Again, I'll have these applications at the forward doors you're deploying. Thank you.
Oh.